making headway on the 59er power convertible upper cowl repairs. So I gotta do this just wiping out area. Unfortunately, the holes mostly are there, so I can make a decent template with that. And I found this mess in here. This is hilarious. See if I can fix that out of there. One way to do it, I suppose. Have a look under the dash. I think that's what they were trying to get to. So, just roll this old girl over, cut that out. Try again.